And we wanted to share this from Buffalo Police. They say there have been social media posts going around about kids in the city dying from fentanyl-laced candy. They say they are not true and that they and the Buffalo Fire Department have no reports of any incidents from last night.